I'd like to know how I do daily, but we will not know how we did on that day. It's okay. Beautiful and sunny. Sunny is not beautiful. So triggered. Do you have breakfast, please? Yes. Oh. Say what? I found this in my scrap pile. Think you could find a use for it? Oh, I'll find a use for it. There's hammering going on next door. Hope you guys enjoy hammering in your streams. That's where more hammering goes on next door to me in either direction than you could ever imagine. Well, look, so that one grew. We're having some tree growing issues, as you can tell. I had very specific places I wanted all my trees to go, and it's not always working out as intended, unfortunately. But we're trying to hurt us. And I was saying, since there's more people here, more regulars, this will probably be my last stream until next Monday. In fact, it'll definitely be my last stream until next Monday. I will not be streaming Tuesday because it'll be the day before the exam. And then I won't be streaming Wednesday because I have the exam. And then I have my club has an event, and then the event goes from like 6 to 10. And then after the event, I'll be driving back to my family's house back home in Illinois. And that'll take me about 2 hours, so I'll be driving from like, you know, the event's till 10, but we'll be done set up at like, or clean up at like 10:30. So I won't get home till like 12:30, 1 o'clock. And then I'm waking up early at 7 a.m. to drive from Illinois to Florida, which is about a 12-hour drive, but my brother's driving, and he drives super slow, so it'd be like a 15-hour drive for a two-day-long funeral event. And that's basically all that's happening. And then I'm coming back home. Gosh dang. Come back home Sunday, but I have an exam on Monday that I doubt I will have studied. Well, okay, so I'm going back to my parents' home on Sunday. So I'm going to get home to my parents' house late Sunday. Then I'm going to wake up Monday, come here, take an exam on Monday, and then we'll stream again on Monday, hopefully. That's the plan anyway. So basically, the whole point of that is, for those of you who care, I will not be here much over the night, or I won't be here at all the next week until next Monday. So there will be, hopefully, Stardew Valley episodes going up, but those of you who are here listening to that have already watched the episodes that will be going up, probably, so. Although I think we're going to, season 2 should start uploading this week. I actually haven't, all of season 1 is uploaded already. It's scheduled. Season 2 I need to upload. It's not even uploaded yet, so. But it doesn't really matter. I just like to have stuff at least going on my channel at all. You know, at least multiple times a week if I can help it. And, so that's the goal. Let's go! Let's go to him first. Let's go take this watering can inside before that, though. Okay. Oh, we should give her, let's give her a strawberry. Wait, does she like earth crystals?
She does.
No. Let's get rid of the strawberry. I mean, does it matter though? It really doesn't.
It really doesn't.
I'm getting rid of the strawberry. It's okay. Let's put this in here. And that's enough. I could get a better weapon. I'm almost to 60. I know I'll have a weapon at 60. Okay, we're good there. Let's see if she can give us something else. Give me something else. Fine, take a strawberry. Is that? Oh, wow, Caleb. This is spectacular. Okay. Yep, okay. We'll have her up in there in no time. Up in there. I could just try to not go to the spa, but I'm pretty sure I have to. Pretty sure I have to. Ooh, I got two. Oh, I forgot I have the forging thing. I was not going to do that this time, but it's just too good. Hey, buddy. Upgrade. Okay, I'm just not gonna... Wait, okay. We want this so we can get hardwood. Yeah, so we're doing the axe. We're gonna mine. We can't do the pickaxe. That'd be dumb. Yeah, I think we'll make it pretty fast from here. Just fine, at least. We probably would have made it faster the other way. No, actually. The only other way would have been the bus. May have gone to the mines would have been faster. Oh, well. Too late to apologize. All right, we're going on the belief that... Although, you're probably growing a lot of interesting plants on your farm, huh? We're going on the belief that we can go to the spa and once again get to level 60 of the mines. As we demonstrated last time, 59 has going to the middle won't get us to another floor very fast. It's just not helpful. But as we also demonstrated, and I did not follow on that floor, it's just... Hi, Snowy Gamer, what's going on? It's just always better to mine the rocks next to the freaking stairs, the ladder you come down on. So we're gonna stick to that policy. I get this. I don't know what my problem is. Those dumb ghosts. Good God Almighty. What items do I have on me? Magnetic ring still. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going too snowy. Sorry, Bursky. Thanks for the offer. Get on that, Mercury. Alright. Probably don't have to do it for the full thing. Yeah, as I've been talking about, I've been playing H1Z1 a lot in my free time. I like it. I like playing it in my free time. I do not like playing it streaming. Actually, I watch another streamer. Holy cow, that scared the freaking crap out of me, that train. Did you guys hear that? It might have been too quiet, but... I thought something, like, I unlocked something secret. I was like, yes. But not really yes, I was just freaking scared out of my mind. Let's see about these silos real quick. Oh, we need copper. Okay, it's cheap. It's cheap to do that, but we need copper. Gosh dang HG. Do myself. Put user in timeout. Goodbye, Snowy Gamer. Alright. Hey, old Mercury's mad because we done gone started without him. Like a bunch of posers. Alright. It's okay, I understand. I'm mad too. I'm mad for you. I'm very disappointed in myself, to be honest. Look at that inventory organization. Am I right? This is why I could never be a speedrunner. Like, you guys only know about the time that I tried to do a baseline speedrun of Ocarina of Time. I mean, it went well, but I tried, even despite it being my baseline, I for some reason decided to try to go without the Lens of Truth, which I'd never done before, which is a speedrun strategy, obviously. Oh, nice. But for some reason, I decided to go and try to do that, and that was not a wise idea. And basically, I found myself unable to do it. Oh, nice. We're going to go get this rock, though. Because as we've learned, rocks are nice to have. Holy cow, that guy just went flying past me. He's very excited to see me. I'm just going to get out of there because I don't want to fight people right now. Pretty sure there's ghosts on this floor. Good news is we do have a bomb. So that's exciting. Let's go grab that box real quick. I don't know how he hit me. Kind of ridiculous. And you ask me. We're pretty far away from another set of steps. So we need to go through at least two floors. Okay, I'm gonna go grab this. Is there coal on this floor? No, okay, I thought because of that. There was, maybe? Okay, I'm wasting too much time. Let's skedaddle. Let's grab that rock since we're here, though. Watch out. Good grief, those guys go freaking flying when they're like jumping with a destination. Please. Okay. I don't know if the stairs can appear that close to the ladder. I don't think I've ever seen them go there. Please. Please. All I want to do is get to 460. Get away. I mean, if I can get to floor 59, I've made it. I have effectively made it. Mom, I've made it. Like, all that. Okay, cool. I don't want to hit him anyway. Hitting people is rude. Okay, let's go kill this guy in case. Otherwise, I'm violating my attempt near the door rule. At least while we're walking, we can... Okay, that's not what I really wanted to do. Somebody watch my health. I can't do it. There's too much stuff happening. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I will have killed this ghost because... Does it tell you how much health they have? It does. Might as well kill him at this point. Definitely need a sword that can damage him more. Of course, I'll be done with him after this floor. I think once I get to 60, I won't see those guys anymore. Oh my gosh, all I need to get is one more floor. If I don't, I'm gonna cry. One more freaking floor. My sword is just so freaking weak right now. I upgraded my pickaxe since I got these floors, but I haven't upgraded my weaponry. And y'all saw that, I just like was smashing that dude. Do these have ladders? No, I didn't think so. I mean, I guess that one, thank God, that one ice that I popped to totally prove that there's no ladders underneath the ice. Okay, we have the minecarts this time, so let's not worry too much about time. I mean, obviously, once I get to 60, I'm just going to turn around, but. Are you kidding me? Is this some sort of joke? Is this a prank? Where's the camera? What makes these guys the worst is that they fly back. Like, I would be fine with just going at it and killing this dude. If he wasn't so freaking slow. Okay, I'm not gonna ladder down until like 12:30. If I don't have to use my stone, I won't. You know what's part of the problem, probably? Yeah, my mining level is way low for where I'm at right now. So I have like no mining proficiency. And what's my combat level? Yeah, my combat level is abysmal too. For this level, at least. Of course, combat level only helps your health, really. Gotta see how much health this gas. Okay, might as well kill him at this point. Give me your sweet, sweet loot. Give me your loot. Oh my gosh, you freaking hoe. Okay, he's not. Okay, he's still taking too long. Even though I, like, literally got him at the point of death. Woo! Crystal dagger, thank god. I don't think that's actually very good, though. 4 to 10. Gosh, that's bad. Crit chance plus 50. And wait. Okay, so this knocks people back farther, at least. Let's see if there's gold. Dang it, we're still not to gold level. Let's grab some iron while we're here. Before we head home. We know we're not gonna get far. It's all good. Just juke that guy. Grab this iron. I wanted to go see about some swords real quick, but I don't think they're open anyway. Alright, we grabbed a little extra iron. We're good to go. That was pretty good. And boom. If it weren't for the minecart, oh, we would be totally dead right now. But it's okay. We have a minecart. Yeah, I don't need that. Wait, can you smelt that? Because it's probably worth more if you can. Yeah, there you go. I don't think you can smelt it. Nope. Oh, you can. No, not for 5 coal. Not today, sir. My wife gave me a bomb. Haley gave me breakfast, but this wife gives me bombs. And I don't know... I honestly, like, legitimately, this is a legit... Oh, wow, I had a ton of rocks. Legit comment, I don't know which one is better. I literally don't know which one of those is objectively better. I feel like the bomb is good, but at the same time, the food has more of a diverse use. Like, you can use it in more areas, so... The food might really be better, if you think about it. Okay, so... We... Took him to, oh, so tomorrow's a mining day again. So tomorrow's going to be another mining day. We'll see if we can get... I mean, we're still on a journey for gold level, so... Yep. This time we won't skip this. Apparently if you click, they don't like it. Which I click all the time, so I don't know what the heck. Okay, we didn't make very much. I think we got a blueberry harvest today. Yeah, we do. We do indeed. Gonna make some money. We're gonna ship it all, because I don't think we're... I think we're gonna either... Yeah, okay. If I could craft a lightning rod, I definitely would. Can I craft lightning rods? No. I think so. Hi. I have to leave for work soon. I'll see you tonight. I'll be thinking of you. Oh, that's nasty. Look at that. I'm, like, eating her face. Look at that. Bleh. 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 Okay, waifu, let me get you a sweet, 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 sweet something, something, something. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna grab that bomb again. I'm gonna grab those rocks again. Okay, we're gonna try this. I think we're gonna go try to buy ourselves a good sword today, though. I'm sick and tired of it. I can't handle it anymore. Let's just grab her strawberry. She's so close to loving us. It's worth it for the love. Here you go, lady. Nope. Here you go, waifu. Is that... Oh, wow, Caleb, this is spectacular. Yeah, it is. It's high, top-notch. Okay, now we will definitely start using lower-quality gifts. Yeah, eat that face. Yeah, we ate her face good. We ate that face good. Eating faces is great. Oh, I got so excited. I was like, money. Except I'm not gonna sell that, so no money. I was being kind, so you guys... Alright, I think it will actually be easy for us to get to 65, so I'm not too worried there. I think we'll upgrade our pickaxe next for the next 2 days while we wait for our axe. I should talk to my blueberry day. I forgot since I told you guys when I woke up about blueberry. Did I water that? I can't tell. Doesn't hurt to water it again.
Or does it?
In Island of Happiness, the Harvest Moon game, it does hurt to water things again. Just for your edification. Okay, so I no longer need to check the trees down south. Oh, I guess I do for beehives, but... Honestly, I should stop making... I mean, the beehives I'm planning to have here, they're kind of more for aesthetics. Like, compared to the wine, they make absolutely nothing. It's just kind of be cute, so... They don't really matter. It shouldn't really be much. I shouldn't be wasting my copper that is vital for my winemaking process. That's how I'm watering first, because like I'm super hyped about blueberries. Yeah, people don't really like blueberries. It's kind of lame. Blueberries are yummy. I love blueberries. Jeez. Oh, I guess I like strawberries more. I wouldn't say I like cauliflower more. I do like cauliflower, though. Roasted cauliflower is good. Yummy. Yummy, yummy stuff. But blueberries are yummy. I like dried blueberries. Have you guys ever had dried blueberries? They're really good. And they're actually... They're pretty... I mean, a dried blueberry is like a... Quarter cup is like 100 calories, which sounds bad, but a quarter cup of dried blueberries... will actually make you pretty full, believe it or not. A quarter cup of dried blueberries is way more blueberries than a quarter cup of blueberries. They're really good. They're super sweet. Yeah, and even they're just not sweetened usually. I mean, if you get them sweetened, they're more. You might as well not eat them. It's a ton of calories. I mean, not that you have to care about calories. But I've been eating dried cherries lately. They're very good. I've been wanting to find things that are, you know, like good for snacking on, you know, just good snacking food, you know, like you want to snack on something, so you grab yourself some chips, right? But chips, you know, they're bad for you. Oh, that's okay. All I want to do is eat this mushroom. Chips, they're not very good for you, high in sodium. That's one of my main reasons is I have high blood pressure, so I tried to avoid too much salt, and then, obviously, they're high calorie and they make you feel greasy and yucky. So, me and Jessica have been seeking out lower calorie or, I guess, more natural snacks, kind of. Not like in the hipster, like, gotta eat organic kind of way. Just in the, we've been in college for 5 years and we're tired of eating college food to the point of we would, like, be willing to shun potato chips for the next few years. So, like, I mean... Another, you know, there you can only eat so many potato chips in your life. I mean, I say that, but I mean, I guarantee after this, I mean, there's literally a box of potato chips in my pantry. Because for my, some of the events at my club, we have chips for food, you know, amongst other things. And I have a box for the chips, and sometimes I dip into those. But I ate all the good ones, so. But there's only a few bags of the good ones. Such a shame. But now there won't be any of the good ones at the event, so that kind of... I guess we'll get more chips before... Let's see. It's a bad deal. But yeah, cherries. The dry cherries are really good. I've also recently discovered dried mangoes, which are quite yummy as well. I was into dates and figs for a while, but I had a bag of figs. Figs are like super healthy, like mega healthy, apparently. So I was eating figs for a good while. I really like figs. I like dates too. Figs are superior by far. But I was eating some figs, but I recently had a bag that went bad in like a day. So it's sort of, these are dried figs we're talking about, not normal figs. They went bad really fast. So it kind of soured me to the whole, figs for a little while, unfortunately. It's not like I didn't eat them. Like I could see they were bad, so I didn't eat them. But like, it felt like a waste because I had just bought them. And I mean, it was like $3 or $5. But hi, Mercury. Guys, I'm hungry. Let's talk about snacks. Oh, this is mining day again, isn't it? I guess we're gonna risk losing our watering can. Oh, we shipped all that food too. That sucks. That's a real bummer. Here's hoping we can get all the way down without any need for food or energy recuperation. Oh yeah, we'll take rocks. Hopefully we can get a few things on the way. I would go back for those mushrooms, but I forgot that this is a mining day because we still don't have a freaking, we don't have our axe for another day. But that's okay, we're down to 60 now. If we don't get down to 65, it's okay. But I'm pretty sure it's, from my experience, it's easier to get to the fives than the zeros. Because it's the, between the fives and the zeros that have the big old giant floors. Of course, if we get on a floor where we have to kill every monster, we're going to be in bad shape right now. We have enough money, we might, we did not get as good of a sword as I was expecting. So we might invest in a better one. What's our luck looking like? Ooh. It's bad. It's real bad. I want to get a drink, but I just want to keep playing for as long as possible. Since this is a short one. It's okay. I don't need a drink. I'm strong. I'll tough it out for you guys. I'm so proud of me. Aren't you guys proud of me? You should be. You really should be. I don't think I've ever tried to go in the woman's hood. I needed to try. The things that my eyes could be open to. There's a tree there that I could. Okay, so there's a bunch of trees over here I could come cut down. Let's just remember that when I'm looking for trees later. Okay, yep. I need to come here for my daily tree cutting next. This is definitely the next tree cutting location. I think this guy's open at noon, so. I don't know, though. Okay, they're open. So I don't know when they open, but they're open. Hi, Jill. Something to show you. I got something to show you, you old man. I mean, my goodness, it's hard to kill all those guys. with what I've got right now, I mean, geez. 22-29. Dude, honestly, I like the clay. I know what weight is how far I knock them back. Now, I didn't even realize that before. So we're definitely going for one of these. Okay, these aren't even that expensive. We're probably going for the one of... That's plus one defense. Plus 2 defense, plus 3 weight, but negative 4. We never used this one before. It's so slow that... I think we're going to go with Templar's Blade. Yeah, let's go with... I kind of want to try though. Nah. Because like... Yeah, this one will be better because this one is too slow. Taunt damage per second, then that one's way better. Does he have anything like armor-wise I could use maybe? I always sell him... Let's sell this thing just to make some money back. Let's see, 3, 1 plus 2. I do like the idea of having immunity on me, so I'm gonna keep the immunity. The one immunity is worth losing the one defense. And I know I get the light ring at some point, and that's the only other one I care about. So, all right, let's go see if we can get down 5 floors. We got time, kind of, maybe, sort of. Mining is so great. We weren't even close to this far by winter last time. Ooh, hardwood. I'll take it. Oh, we deal so much more damage. I'm so happy. Look, all the irons. I thought that ores respawned every day. This place was like loaded with iron. Maybe it's random or something. Or at least somewhat random. Holy cow. Well, we got some iron. Oh, they're so much faster now. I love it. Okay, we need to go at least 3 floors. Let's just go. It's taking too long. Coffee bean? I think we will keep that. And make it into seeds later. Rather than just shipping it right away. I don't know why I'm going for the ores. We'll just say I was going for the rock, really. That's fine. Ooh, Omni-Geo. Ooh, where did Omni-Geo level? I think I've already gotten a couple. Oh, from fishing, I think, though, right? Oh my gosh. The difference. That guy, yeah, he was advertising. I told you to ban him, but you were gone. I didn't actually tell you to. I'm actually surprised I didn't ban him. I timed him out. He's lucky. Usually I'm a little more ruthless. That's why I need moderators on the job, because usually I'm like, I will just ban a dude. But it's not just because I'm mean, which might be part of it, but when you're streaming, you know, you don't want to have to take the time to constantly time someone out. So usually I'd say to a mod, time someone out, time them out again, or time them out again, and then you ban them the third time. Depending on the offense, obviously. But if it's me, oftentimes I'll just ban them because I don't want to have to deal with it. Depends also on like how regular they are, how innocent the crime. Although, I have... Yeah, Sword is definitely way better. I have no patience for people who literally just walk in and say, go to my channel. I have way more patience for people who walk in and say, hey, after the stream, would you mind checking out my channel? He literally walks in and says, go check out my channel. The ones that really trigger me hard is ones who come in, they're like, hey, can I get a couple people to come watch my stream? I'm like, what are you doing? Like, I understand, but what's your deal? What's your glitch, dude? Why would you do that? It's just being a scumbag. You're just making yourself look like a jerk to people. I mean, maybe you're okay with that. I guess I am for the most part. Okay. All right, let's go kill things in hopes that somebody has a easy access to us. Yeah, I'm glad we went with this instead of the claymore, because I don't think I could handle much slower swinging than this. That guy straight took off. Like, I'm killing his friends, and he's like, see you. Yeah, okay, yeah, I just told you what he said. I mean, it's not, he didn't do anything that bad, but it's just annoying one. Like, at least if people would come, like, participate in what's happening for a second, it would be cool. Let's go look around. Oh, okay, yeah, let's go over there real quick. We got plenty of time, so might as well do a little mining here and there and everywhere. We've already found two ladders. Of course, we found two ladders faster than we found one on any of the floors before this, so that's great. I mean, I'll take what I can get, I guess. We're not gonna try to go another five. We won't make it. Even in Even in winter last season, sometimes we couldn't make... Most of the time, we couldn't make it more than five floors. Oh, we got a bunch of hardwood. Did we get hardwood out of two of those? Or did we get hardwood... I think we got hardwood earlier, right? Let's get that iron real quick. One piece of iron I'm about to go chasing after, just so you guys know. Got it. How's that? Why is there just iron chilling there? That's weird. Hi, bat guy. Bye, bat guy. I'm leaving. It's okay. No need to come follow me. We're good. Okay, so what could I pick up for that sweet potato? Guess I'll leave it. Who needs a sweet potato? Let's see. Let's go somewhere where we can do some quick mining. Not this floor. I thought we'd just mine real quick, but hey, we don't need to mine. Yeah, okay. Screw that. Just trying to get some copper or iron really quick, maybe. Nope. That's cool. I didn't want to anyway. If I go one more floor, I'm seriously done. If it doesn't have copper. Yep. What the deuceroonie? Is this because I don't have any luck today? Hello? Oh, I clicked F3 and that's not the right button. Evening, buddy. He says, just came to say hi before I head off. I freaking miss you, man. Miss you too, Milan. I saw your new series. It looks pretty swagalicious. I don't remember what the thing was called. I couldn't pronounce it in the first place. It looked pretty cool. Hope that's going well. Haven't been on the server in a couple days. But yeah. Okay, all right. Let's see. Let's ship that. And that. Tomorrow will be a tree killing day. For show. Let's cook some iron. There's some iron in the cooker. How is Jessica not home yet? Kind of surprised. Okay, let's see. That. Lots and lots of stuff. Okay, we'll take the Omni Geodes with us tomorrow, obviously. It would be smart. I'll throw this in there just because it has the resources, so. You know, maybe we'll go sell that ring tomorrow, too. We'll grab these geodes. Let me grab these shoes and these boots to sell and the sword to sell. That's good. I went without the hat because we had it last time, if you guys remember. Let's drop the bomb off. Maybe the wife will be more inclined to give us more bombs if we don't have her old bombs on us. Make it look like we use them. Ban. Just banning Milan. Just hard. Just hardcore banning them. Just because he said hi. Or is it because I advertised his thing? Okay. Let's see. So I'm going to go do chores. Maybe I'll get my... Oh, no. I don't have the copper for that. I don't have the copper. See, I'm hurting on copper more than anything. Isn't that surprising? Okay. So we need this. Actually, I'm good on quartz. Do I even need to... What is the quartz for? Let's see. The quartz is for the sprinklers, so I don't even need. I'm maxed out on my quartz needs right now. So let's grab some of this and let's go to bed. Have we only gone through 2 episodes worth of days? We really have, haven't we? Ooh, farming level 7. Nice. We have a loom and quality retaining soil. Goodness. I'm going to troll the newest person that joins the stream, pretend to be an unfair bot. Oh, dude, that sounds good. That'd be hilarious. Alrighty. There we go. Blueberry. Blueberries.